a historic event this has been in Nairobi. Kenya has gone out of its way to prove to the world that it can hold a peaceful change of guard and a colorful one as well. These military officers have been standing here for hours witnessing that. Over 60,000 people in this stadium out to witness that. Now, this comes as a result of a new constitution passed in 2010 that required that a head of state must be sworn in before 2 o'clock local time and in public. People have come from all over the country to witness this event, some of them traveling overnight and sitting here for more than 7 hours just to see that change of guard. Now, in 2007, a bungled election led to bloodshed in which more than 1,200 people lost their lives. And so this country has been very keen to redeem its image in the international community.